Here we have J. Today's letter is J. J and Silent Bob. J also stands for juniper berries. 22.4, so it's slightly underweight, that all. See what that means. 0.1 of a gram underweight. See what difference it makes. Probably absolutely zero. Well, Easter's coming up, so we've got Bunnelby. Remember Vulpix. Farfetched. Reverse hollow there. Oh, Dragapult. I think I've got that about 10 times somewhere. Beware. And that was J. Today's letter is J. As in Jam Master J. And I'm gonna now run DMC.